This is the stadium where the biggest amount of footballs have been lost. This is Ottmar Hitzfeld Arena, in Switzerland. It's located at 2,000 meters above sea level, which makes it the highest pitch in Europe. There are three nets around the pitch to stop the balls getting all the way down through the Swiss Alps, but the system is not perfect, and it is believed that at least 1,000 balls have been lost. Players normally agree that, per game, around 6 or 7 balls are kicked above the nets and gone forever. The town of Gspan, which gives the name to the local team, has only 5 inhabitants and away teams get to the stadium by cable car. The altitude is not the only challenge that away teams have to face. The size of the pitch is also one of them. Due to the lack of space, they could only build an 8-a-side pitch, and that's also why they play with no offside. How many balls do you reckon you will kick into the Alps?